The state says Novi's Suburban Collection Showplace will be transformed into a hospital facility. It will be the second field hospital to treat COVID-19 patients. The Suburban Showplace will house 1,000 beds across its 250,000 square feet facility. Governor Gretchen Whitmer says this will provide for more space for healthcare workers to do their jobs.